Oh, my heart's so good. I love you, babe. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this 9-week series of sharing my 5 weekly favorites with you in 5 minutes. I really hope that you found this uplifting and inspiring because I was so happy to share those things with you guys and I really got a lot out of it, so I hope you did too. So this week I'm sharing with you guys what our favorite song is. Well, it's my favorite because it's the song we walked out to after our ceremony and I just love love. Oh, my heart's so good, I love you, babe, so bad. So anyway, that was I Love You So Bad by LANY. It was the song we walked out to from our ceremony and just gives me those warm fuzzy feelings every single time I listen to it. This ethical brand is actually the brand that first introduced me to this stream of fashion of ethical and sustainable clothing, and it is Poppy Barley. And these were the first pair of boots I ever bought from them. Really well worn, so might need to buy a new pair very soon. But they were the first brand to show me the behind the scenes of the factory that's down in Mexico, how they source their leather, and again, I just love that they're so transparent with their customer base. For my final quote from the book I'm reading, which I'm still not done, this is from the book Subtle Art of Not Giving a B**, and this is the quote. Happiness is not a solvable equation. Dissatisfaction and unease are inherent parts of human nature, and as we'll see, necessary components for creating consistent happiness. So I think so many people often think, oh, if I can just X, then Y, Z. And so they think, oh, if I can just get that job, if I can just make enough money, if I can just get married, if I can just have children, if I can just buy all the clothes I want, then they'll be happy. I think we often all fall into this trap at some point, and it's so important to remember that happiness is not achieved through what we do, and it's so important to be content and very appreciative of where you are in life and all of the good things that are currently going on and not focus on the negative. Let me know if you guys have thoughts on that down below. So I recently saw this tweet on Twitter that someone shared that they bought this book in Target, and while they were reading it, $5 fell out. And they were like, oh, that's strange. They looked through the book and found a sticky note that someone had left them saying that they were having a bad day and they hoped that this $5 could brighten their day and to go spend it on something in terms of self-care, buy yourself a donut, a face mask, whatever it may be. And I thought that was so kind, sort of one of those pay it forward things. And I thought it was really interesting that the book this girl bought was actually by Rachell Hollis, who is part of this podcast that I'm talking about now. Rachell Hollis and her husband Dave do this podcast together, and it's called Rise Together. And it's kind of for couples, partnerships, whatever you want to call it. And this week I listened to 2 episodes. It was episode 9 and 10, where Dave and Rachell share individually 5 things they do to show up for their partner. I just thought that was really interesting. It really made me think about ways that I like to show up for Davey, and it created such a good conversation between us. And so if you guys have 5 things that you want to share that you do for your partner or show up for your partner down below, I'm so interested in hearing it. And if you're interested to hear ours, let me know down below and maybe we can make a video about that next. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this series. I had so much fun making it for you guys, and I really hope that you took something away from it, that you enjoyed something, that you found a new podcast you liked, or are interested in the book, or inspired to look into more ethical clothing brands. I had so much fun, and let me know down below if you want me to continue the series or start a new series. I'd love to hear from you.